Okie dokie. Well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and time for some more pinball. And then yeah, I put this down in my Twitch description. It was actually it's actually gonna be two things. I couldn't fit the second one on the description, but the first one, I'm kind of feeling like crap right now. I don't know why. I lay down around, I think it was around 4:30, 5 a.m. I woke up around, I think it was around noon. So yeah, got a full 8 hours of sleep, but yet laid back. I think I laid back down for another hour. Alarm went off. Still felt like crap when I woke up. So I don't know what the hell's going on there, but again, don't be surprised if I suddenly bail because. But like I said, I shouldn't be feeling like this when after sleeping for like 8 hours. So, and then the second thing might have been one of the biggest. This might have been a contributor to the first. My upper right arm is hurting like. I don't want to say hurting like crazy, but I can kind of feel it. I can kind of feel it. I'm a side sleeper, so I'm guessing I maybe slept wrong. So maybe. Sleeping on my right side, just a lot of weight being on that upper arm, and just decided to start hurting. So, I forgot to do it here. I might get up and do it now or here in a bit, but I got to take some ibuprofen. So, yeah, same here. No idea why, but yeah. But yeah, it just. Something else I was wanting to say too. But yeah, like I said, apparently 8 hours of sleep wasn't enough, or perhaps even too much, but, so, again, don't be surprised if I end up quitting midstream. It's kind of a quickie recap here, but, and again, my upper right arm is kind of hurting. If I can, here, let me just go ahead and do that now. I'm gonna go take an ibuprofen. I'll be right back. So, oh, and also like yesterday, gonna have some red kidney beans with barbecue sauce, and my usual chocolate almond milk. And eventually, because these things are so awesome, I'm gonna have some, break me off a piece of that Reese's peanut butter bar. So I'm not expecting the FX3 to work, so just firing this up is just a formality. There we go. So off to arcade. I gotta bail out of this real quick. I do want to make one adjustment to this game. So I'm gonna turn the ball reflection off. I wanna see how well that works. And I guess since I'm here at the menu, I'm gonna try DX11. But 90% of the time, when FX3 crashes, DX11 also crashes. Okay. Crash confirmed. So, DX9 it is. I wonder if I'm gonna get a quick draw. That's right. Thanks for letting me know. Not many people would do that. They come on my stream and,
this guy's stream sucks.
And then off they go. Gotta put the game on ice here real quick. I've got to do this. So copy, and then I'm gonna delete the source and then repaste it. I want to see what this does. Okay, seemed to work. But yeah, what I just did is I copied the source, that which is DX11 Pinball Arcade, copied it, deleted it from OBS, and then repasted it. So basically what I just did is I refreshed it. So I didn't see an option to refresh it in the OBS program. So, but yeah, like I said, I have to have it turned on. Or let me rephrase that. I have to have it in up in OBS, and I have to have it turned on. I can't have it up. I can't leave it shut off, because what'll end up happening is somewhere down the road I'll fire up DX11 Arcade. I'll be streaming it, and the whole time, like for example, if Guitaro wasn't on, nobody will tell me that it's a black screen. No, once again, they'll probably,
yeah, that's crazy. Man, I see a black screen. This guy's a shitty streamer, man. Let's move on. Hey, ninjas on.
Pew, off they go. So. So, yeah. Playing Zaccaria at this point. Let's play Pachinko. Wonder if I'll get quick draw.
I was drinking that, thank you.
Quick draws are good for business.
Nice shooting, stranger.
We'll do something. My money's in there.
Oh, and some pretty weak flippers on this table, too. Alright. Wish. Yeah, I think that was ball three.
Go for the hill!
I'm not that sure.
He's going after Bullbeard.
Get the upper play field. That ball. That's the kind of shit I see in real life, actually. Where the ball just boom, hops up just out of range of the flipper and then straight down the middle.
Drive time!
Yeah, that didn't quite work. What's he flip? Extra ball is lit. Charlotte. Where is my skill shot gone? So a multi-ball. Get the center ramp. Jackpot. Those who don't know, the center ramp is a huge prime target. Every time you hit the center ramp, if you look at the lower left part of the table, ramp miles, if you can, again, every time you hit the ramp, you get like one or two ramp miles. When the number of ramp miles reaches 99, the maximum, every ramp shot you do after that will get you a 200,000 end of the world bonus. So yeah, that's your bread and butter shot right there. So much for that. Mostly you want to do it from the left flipper. You can do it from the right one, but it's kind of tricky. But sometimes you get lucky and it does it on its own. Thank you. My God. I don't think I've gotten that skill shot once yet. Jackpot for Joe! Fucked it up! Yeah, technically I already went in here. Good luck! Good luck! There we go! Very rarely can I make that shot. Deceptively hard shot to make.
Yay.
Oh, jackpot for Joe. What's he play? Alright, we're at 99, so from here on after.
Back to this.
pussy flip. Much for that. Like I said, it's a deceptively hard shot to make. You're aiming for that little hole, yeah, to the right of the ramp. Make that shot reliably is on accident. Since I'm here, I'm at a good stopping point. I'll kind of explain how lock and balls work and multi-ball and all that. As you can see here, kind of like the whirlwind table, you're required to hit the flashing shots in order. When you do that, you'll light a lock. But again, as is obvious, hit a flashing target, you'll light up one of these buttons on the belt. Let me rephrase that. You'll light up the corresponding button on the billboard here. But if you can make this right ramp over here, you'll actually spot one of these. So basically in this table here, the center ramp is a bread and butter shot. When possible, this right ramp over here is also your bread and butter shot. Because a lot of times, it's a hell of a lot safer to just get this ramp shot here than it would be to say, smack this yellow target here. If I hit this, I run the risk of the ball going straight down the middle. So this is actually a pretty dangerous shot to make. Kind of go, you know, kind of like this shot here. If I smack this, if this is flashing and I smacked it, I run the risk of the ball going straight down the middle. Same with these two over here. So it's a lot safer. It's a lot safer to just hit this right ramp. I could hit this thing a And I can be pretty reliable on hitting this right ramp. So it's a lot more easier and safer to just get that ramp to spot the flashing targets rather than actually going after the flashing targets themselves. So
uh.
So it's gonna look pretty boring. See, like I said, it's gonna look pretty boring, just constantly going after the ramps. But like I said, they're a lot safer. Pussy flip. All these flashing target, all these flashing thingies on this billboard, you'll light a lock. And this table kind of works differently from other tables that have multipliers. Again, whenever you lock a ball, your multiplier increases. It isn't like most other tables where you have like 3, 4, or 5 rollovers at the top of the table. You light all those rollovers, and then you'll get a multiplier. It works differently on here. So once again, it's a lot easier and safer to just, instead of trying to hit these flashing targets, just aim for the ramp. Too much. Other tables, you keep your multipliers. So, your multipliers carry over from ball to ball. You'll get them for the rest of the game. So, I guess now that I think about it, this table is kind of like Bram Stoker's Dracula, where this table, it's all about your first ball. That's the one that matters the most. Because, again, a lot of what Even the end of ball bonus, as you've probably seen, even that carries over from ball to ball. So, getting a good first ball is very important. Because again, whatever score you get on that first ball is going to carry over to the rest of the game.
Shit.
come here.
Woohoo! Give me shelter!
Sure, I get in there now. It ain't lit. Well, that all turned to shit quick. Trying to catch the ball. Huh. Oh, where has my ram shot gone? Oh, where can it be? Pussy flip.
Retard!
Notch harder, Joe. Thank you.
Come on in.
Just skipping it. Burnt to a crisp on that table.
Go for the pole.
Let alone the burnt side with this one, too.
Ladies and gentlemen, start...
Great lane for pinball.
Head for the turbo!
Papal, it's a great day for racing and a great day for pinball.
Dueling drivers.
Papal is going to try to pass at the end of the straightaway.
Driver one moves up on point. Driver one has a ball in the turbo, Bobby.
One more is guaranteed multi-ball.
Yeah! Whoa, there's the second lock.
We're ready for multi-ball, and here we go.
Multi-ball.
Even grand was worth a jackpot.
Oh, there goes one. I can do there.
There's a pass by driver one.
The left ramp is worth a jackpot.
That's one.
Yeah, I locked all three of them.
There's the second lock. Locking the third one means an outstanding jackpot.
Nope. The table doesn't recognize it. Might have to call the attendant for this one. Yeah. The table doesn't realize that. I already have three balls in the turbo. It still thinks there's one ball out in the playfield somewhere. So this table here might be a do-over. I got the do-over.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines.
Way to go! Papal, it's a great day for racing and a great day for pinball.
They're on the move behind the pace car now. Doing their last minute adjustment.
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines.
Head for the turbo!
Papal, it's a great day for racing and a great day for pinball.
They're on the move behind the pace car now.
Doing their last minute adjustments now.
Driver one has a ball in the turbo, Bobby.
Another one means a guaranteed multi-ball.
Oh, I almost double flipper bitched myself.
Oh, there's the second lock.
We're ready for multi-ball, and here we go.
Multi-ball.
Either ramp is worth a jackpot.
Trying to hit that right loop. There we go.
Let's let someone test the wall.
The driver's out, and he is okay.
Platter lock. Hand it to me on a silver platter.
Dueling drivers.
Apollo's gonna try to pass at the end of the straightaway.
Driver one moves up on point.
He's right on him. He could make a move anytime.
Oh.
He makes a move to the inside. And AJ slams the door on driver one. That's one.
And another is a guaranteed multi-ball. Got a controller problem. L2 is starting to stick. Again, the L2 button on my controller is starting to stick. So much for that. Gotta love it. I lose all my balls right after the ball save. White lock.
We go now to Gasoline Alley. That's 50 laps for driver one.
Green car!
Trying to hit the right loop. No, I couldn't.
There's a pass by driver one. Here's a pit stop now.
That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
Punchy flip.
Why?
Double flipper pitch, strike one. For the right loop.
Whoa, here's a bit of luck for driver one. There's a pass by driver one. There's a pass by driver one.
Jets for Joe.
Oh my goodness!
That was a nasty hit, Paul, but the driver's okay.
Extra ball is lit.
Shoot up the middle!
I can't, it's lit. Strike two. One more and I go to Zaccaria. I should not be doing those kind of goofs. Still ball two. Oh, you're doing it again.
Driver one.
That's just shitty shooting there. Go down one side, it's gonna go down the other. Did that say brown cow or sacred cow? I couldn't tell. I got nowhere near my high score, so.
It's a great day to go hunting.
Welcome to Big Buck Hunter Pro. Today we'll be hunting for bull elk. Welcome to Big Buck Hunter Pro Pinball. Today we'll be hunting for bull elk. Happy's Porch will give you a mystery award. Let's get on that ATV and hunt a moose. Ah, there they come.
What charnation?
Oh, yeah.
Special is lit.
Yeah. Trail of Fame.
The rat loop is lit for a bonus round. That's two. Get him, get him.
Is a bad day to hunt.
That moose is getting mad.
Hurry, shoot the left
weapon. Design flaw right there. I shouldn't be rewarded for making shots by having the ball drain immediately afterwards. So yeah, that's some Zaccaria bullshit right there.
Mugshot bonus. Shoot the bullseye. He's a beauty.
I got ball spin. Now watch, this will be the table that I'll kick ass on.
Don't do your job, I'll shoot you. Recon level one.
The only good plug is a dead plug.
All a fail. Pussy flip. Fucking really. It up. So
oh,
Gotta love it. Fucked it up. Fucked it up. Believe it or not, I'm actually trying to catch the ball.
Keep fighting. We've got reinforcements.
Don't do your job, I'll shoot you.
We got level 3.
Oh, for 20 seconds. Man, as rare as that reward is, it should be permanent. I gotta get this guy. Okay, there we go. Fucked it up. I fucked it up. And I think that was ball 3. Got nowhere near the top 5 high scores, so.
My God, she's alive!
Hi there.
week.
Oh, no.
Launch shuttle.
Pussy flip.
Abort, abort.
Nothing I can do there. Okay, way it's looking right now, I might end up bailing out of this table. I have to be able to make the left ramp. But if I can't do it reliably, then there's no point in me playing this table. Watch me suck.
Machine complete and fully operational.
Pussy flip. Any matter. There we go. It's flashing. I have to make the center ramp, which means I probably won't get it because it's lit. Got it. Fuck you, fuck. Much for that. Uh-uh.
I'm losing it.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm a billionaire. Now I can tell other people how to live their lives. All of you are unworthy. Except for me, of course. I'm a billionaire. I am rich. My shit don't stink.
Oh, no.
Launch shuttle.
Yes, yes. Oh. Gotta make the ramp. Much for that. So much for that. I think I flubbed something up there. We're back to the start. I'm losing it.
I'm turning back.
Or that one. God. Was that ball three? Pussy flip.
Abort.
I think these flippers need some Viagra. Doesn't matter. There's one.
I feel
nope.
Strange.
It does not compute.
What's happening?
All right, but I keep forgetting to mention this, but for multi-balls, the big priority, since the balls are gonna come down my left flipper where I don't want them, I've gotta at least get one of them either up in the bumpers or up in that center ramp.
Hi there.
My God, she's alive!
just where I don't want it. Pussy flip. Looked like that ball literally went through the flipper. Ball didn't do what it was supposed to. Supposed to be able to catch the ball off the right flipper when it comes out of here. Not get set off somewhere else. I can't remember where it went, but basically, you should always be able to catch the ball off that right flipper when coming out of here. The ball's supposed to go straight down towards the base. It isn't.
Freeze the Titan! I won't get that back until after I complete the wizard mode, if I even make it that far. Whoop! Locked it up!
Go for the tunnel!
Come the guards! Oh, there goes one. There goes the other. Bye bye. Lion Man's lit. Gotta get up. Found power one.
Found power one.
Power two.
Found power two.
all I'm gonna get out of that. Nope. Bye-bye shield. I probably won't get in until I complete the wizard mode. Gotta love it. It's like Zaccaria, but might as well be playing Zaccaria at this point. Now the ball just goes back down the very same kickback that it came from. Whoop. Ball didn't come out when it was supposed to. Gotta love it. So, that was ball three. Shots, we got a stuck button. Shots.
Hey.
See if I can do it. Nope.
Don't.
Joe, you double flipper bitch yourself one more time, you're going to Zach. Pussy flip. Love that FX3 crap. Slingshots go off just by breathing on them. Jackpot slit. Gotta make the Gordon shot. No! Joel, quit fucking up. Timer shouldn't have been counting down during that part. Jackpot lit again. Gotta make the Gorby shot. But probably not gonna happen because the shot's lit. Gotta make the drag shot. Far left.
Almost. Nope. I'm gonna give you a pass on that, Joel, because it was a multi-ball. That was a double flipper pitch. That's your jackpot shot right there. Ball one's supposed to do that. Joel, stop doing that. Yeah, nothing I can do there. That's why you don't undershoot the skill shot. Trick shot. Nope. Show what a boss, Joe. Track shot in the far left. Million lit. Taxi is notoriously bad about that. Sometimes that ramp will come screaming out of the ramp, out of the ramps. Button sticking. Million shot. Didn't get it, but I got carry passengers. Almost a good, almost as good. There we go. I feel like a million. Jackpot's lit, which I probably won't get because the shot's lit. Told you. Well, I gotta get Marilyn again. Okay, once again, jackpot lit, gotta hit the Gorby shot. Which I probably won't get because the shot's lit. Well, how about that? Perfect.
course, unfortunately, the passenger that got spotted was not Pinbot. That's the hardest one to make, is the drop targets in the lower right area. Oh, I ain't near my high score. I'm probably not even close enough to making the top five. Trick shot! Almost. Oh, so much for that. I think that's 20-something million. Pussy flip. Oh shoot, millions lit. Perfect. No. Not who I wanted. Make the same shot. There we go. Yeehaw! Ah, can't get my voice that high. Too much. Way too much. Oh! Even close. Try a crossover bonus. That's when you if you get both balls up both ramps at the same time, you'll get a crossover bonus. Million. Nope. Got the million shot though. Shot. Nope. Shot's lit. Not gonna hit. Told you. That means I could fuck up one more time.
Too much there. Fuck! Hey, no? I think that was another instance there where the ball literally went through the flipper. Yeah. Guitaro. Okay, so since now's about as good a time as any. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for about 5 or so minutes, and then I gotta use the bathroom, and I'll probably cook me up something else to eat while I'm up. So anyway, I'll be back. Having some Wawa and some wet wipes. got gray skies outside. It's looking, starting to look pretty dark in here, so I'm gonna go ahead and flip the lamp on. Canned chicken breast. Same stuff I made yesterday. And then I'm gonna go ahead and fire up the instructions. Just so I can eat a little bit. Which I'm gonna try to keep up as much as I can too. To this day, I still believe there's a fucking magnet over there on that the right side of the table. Which I always hit whenever extra ball is lit. And if you could hit these targets, then these targets, and then hit this one last, you'll get some kind of bonus. I can't remember what it was. It has to be lit. Yeah, it has to be lit. And you won't get there until I think you gotta get either 4x or 5x. So yeah, the rest of these don't matter. I'm probably not gonna last that long anyway. Target, or I should say my bread and butter target, is a middle ramp. There we go. And then, hitting that ramp, you kind of saw it earlier. It also gives you a stop and score bonus. Like I said, they got a magnet over there.
No. Trying to catch the ball. About that, it didn't go out. Well, time that one, right? Oh. Okay, now the in lanes are lit.
3, 2, 1.
So much for that. Extra balls lit at the target on the right, but I'm going for multi-ball instead. Like I said, that there's a magnet over on the right.
Ready, pilot one.
Oh, shots lit, not gonna hit. Shots lit, not gonna hit. Shots lit, not gonna hit. Eh, like I said, there we go. Nice! Nice! I like that! Oh, and in order to relight the right out lane, you have to hit these drop targets. Good luck on that. So, like I said, extra balls lit, so I probably won't hit that target now. Mine.
lanes are lit. Oh. Well, got it on the first try. So much for that. Gotta love it.
Retard! What the fuck?
That was my fault on that one. Damn it. And lost just as quickly. I have no idea what happened over there, but whatever it was, wasn't natural. Seem to do anything without fucking it up. There it goes. Ooh, got lucky. Locked it up. Extra balls lit. I just now noticed it. Just now noticed it. Oh. Well, whatever, a few times that happens, and... yeah. No. I'll run it out. I don't think I got the high scores, though. Thank you.
Earlier, did. It's not like I got my inert. It's not like I hit my high school. There it is, there it is, there it is, there it is. Just barely. Thanks, Kataro.
A hole in one!
I'm getting pretty keyed off.
Temper, temper.
He addresses the ball.
Hello, ball.
This just ain't gonna be your day.
No shit.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Me. Shots lit. I ain't gonna hit.
Like you need some serious help.
Yes, I really do. Well, that's a first. DX9 actually crashed. Now I ain't got no sound. So. So in other words, I might actually be forced to play Zaccaria. Yeah. And let me look at something. No? Speaker works all right.
We got a problem. I'm gonna try FX3 real quick. Gonna try DX11. Yeah, I don't have any sound at all. Let me pull up my sound menu real quick. Okay, I'm gonna have to pull up my Bluetooth menu. If it gets to, if I've had this kind of thing happen before. If this doesn't work, I might end up having to restart my computer. Means my Bluetooth is fucking up. So let me try something real quick. So it's not it. So I'm guessing here you guys have the in-game stuff going, or the in-game music and sound effects is still working. Yeah. But I gotta get it on my external speaker, though. That's the thing. Bluetooth is fucking up. So, and again, I don't. But again, I've had this happen before, but usually all you have to do is reconnect my speaker to Bluetooth, and normally it fixes the problem. So, let me try this. I'm gonna remove the device. Okay, so I've got to have my external speaker working. Since just simply trying to reconnect it ain't happening. I don't know what else. Apparently my TV has no internal speaker.
So yeah, the only real way I could possibly fix my speaker would be to restart my computer and hope and then go from there. So I'm gonna have to kill the stream. Because I don't wanna have to wear these things. The sound quality of them is fucking awful. Not to mention also a little bit uncomfortable as well, because I have to wear them kind of funnily, like this. And it looks like it's doing it too, so let me copy. And then delete, and then repaste it. So, yeah. Then decided to suddenly turn off on me. No, oh, that explained it. So let's try it again. Oh, that happened out of nowhere. Okay. Okay, yeah. Like I said, the internal speaker in the computer still works. So let me pull up my sound menu again. So let me try firing up Pinball Arcade again. Yeah, I know. So, is sound coming in okay? It should be. Is it echoing at all? Okay. I'm hoping that was a fluke, because if DX9 crashes, there really is nothing I can do except get a new computer.
This just ain't gonna be your day.
Yeah, no shit, Gulp.
Did anybody okay. teach you how to play this game?
And then possibly the reason why Pinball Arcade crashed is because the speaker went kaput. Like one of the sound sources went kaput. Maybe it is this little quirk this game has. Cause it crashed right about the same time that I no longer have sound in my external
speaker. Did anybody teach you speaker. How to play this game? Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Chill out, hothead.
Yeah. Glad to stick with what works. That's gonna be H.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Nope. Got my skills out of a Cracker Jack box.
Right to the right for an extra ball! Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
In case you don't know, you blew it.
In case you don't know, you blew it.
P or an H. Well, what do you know?
Is that a rain ball you're using? Shoot for the volcano. Hey, you got your eyes open or what?
Nope. Blind as a bat.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the alcohol. Looks like you need some serious.
Yes, I do. Entire 6 million music bonus.
Shoot for the volcano.
Where do you think they all go for my behind?
You can't find me. Nah, nah, nah,
like
nah,
you
nah.
Need some serious help.
Yes, I do.
Where's that little fucker?
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? I'm down here. You got me, Hotshot, okay? 30 million.
Yep. Beef for Popeye. Big score. Controller's cutting out. So I'm guessing what's going on with my controller now is, for some reason it isn't charging. Which, that wouldn't make sense either. You want to take down the drop targets evenly. You don't want to focus on like one or the other. Oh, what the fuck? No. No. That's not all. That's not how it's supposed to work. Extra ball's lit. Far left hole. Probably won't get it because it's lit. Nope. There we go. Not much point in that. I think every time you get an extra ball, you should get a ball save afterwards to prevent shit like that from happening. That was totally pointless of me going after that extra ball. Or let me phrase that. If I had known the ball was going to drain immediately after getting an extra ball, there would have been absolutely no point whatsoever in getting that extra ball to begin with. That's fine. Tilting the table just puts me out of my misery.
You can't win.
No, I can't. Plunger malfunction. Oh, wait a minute. Huh? Plunger was screwing up. Gotta love it. I can't. Shot's lit. I ain't gonna hit. Yeah, see? Now I'm hitting the wrong flipper. So, there goes my kickback. Luckily, getting the kickback relit isn't that hard. Just hit that orange target in the middle. Like that. More tables need that. I know it! So, if you ever see me, if I'm going for that right shot, and if you ever see me, popping up that flipper, the upper right one, that's why. If I don't, since I'm such a bad shot, that ball will go straight at the tip of the flipper and bounce straight back down. Sure wish I could get that kickback lit. Kind of the same thing goes for the left hole, too. These flippers have a habit of getting each other's ways. You almost double flipper bitched yourself there, Joe. You're on strike two. Okay, lock is lit. Sometimes you get lucky. You can act, when the ball comes shooting out of the kicker, sometimes the bounce is so hard that it can literally go right back up into the kicker again, getting it a second time. It happens very rarely, but it's cool as hell when it does though. I think that was ball three.
You're on our turf now.
Yeah, on our turf now. And this is gonna be my last table, too. Your balls are meant to fly, they have wings. Got it.
Big deal.
So much for that.
Bud could shoot better than that.
Oh, no, I can't hit the damn ramp. Nope.
If balls were meant to fly, they'd have wings.
Oh.
Your putter is your friend. This is the part I like best.
When I actually need the ball to get in there, it don't. That was supposed to be a lock.
Ball under wraps.
pussy flip. Everything's lit, which means none will get hit. Gotta hit that hole. Oh! Don't hit me, hit butt! Gotta hit that upper left ramp. In and out.
Head for the left drain.
Whoop. Got twitchy. There we go. Got it.
Discombobulated.
Fly! Now you've done it! Slap that ball!
Oh! In for the rest!
Oh!
Double flipper, bitch. Luckily, this is my last table. Flip. Double flipper, bitch. That was another one. Yeah, that's the other problem too. I think that's a game bug right there.
impressive. Shoot better than that. Chicken!
Over here, chicken!
Nope. He's gonna spend the whole entire time in the bumpers. Your kickback.
Oh. Look out.
Pussy flip. Yeah, pretty much. Well, how about that? It went under on the first try. You're gonna need it.
Hey, Buzz, I got the ball.
Keep that ball in press. Pussy flip.
Chicken!
Nope. Not gonna hit us at all.
You can hit me.
Paul's gonna be in the bumpers.
Or me.
Nope. Paul's gonna be in the bumpers. Nope.
Chicken.
You're just gonna
you
hit the.
Can hit me.
Paul. Paul. Yep, Paul goes straight down the middle.
Launcher malfunction. Jumpy. Let's cap the ball. Cap the ball, not gonna happen. Lucky. Never expected to hear something like that come out of his mouth. Great. Okay, but yeah, that's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. I got to get going on my blog post. Got to get that typed up. And I definitely have grocery shopping I got to get taken care of. I decided not to do it yesterday because, fuck it. So, definitely got to get that done today. But otherwise, yeah, pretty good session. Aside from the big technical issue, yeah. But otherwise, I should be on again tomorrow. My default time being 2:30 p.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. But until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and see you all next time.